want some water?
Oh, absolutely. Thank you.
I have some soap if you need it to wash your hands.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
These old fingers dirty.
Okay, here's for you too.
Oh, thank you.
All right, have a great day.
You too, ma'am. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
J'espère que vous allez bien. Inch'Allah tkounou bkhir bsaha jayda inch'Allah. Ana lyoum alhamdoulillah ya rabbi habbit hada lvideo koun fiha ka hwayj different, fih bzaf ta nashat, fih bzaf ta I don't know, just positivity. Fana dok kima rakom tchoufou rani f la voiture ta'i. I'm with my dad and we were just fixing some things. We were fixing some things. نقضوا في واحد الحوايج كيف كيف وما تخافوش راني دايره الدبل ماسك اللي هنا اليوم نوت and I felt like I wanted to do something. حاجة اللي I never done here on these vlogs. It's not like I really wanted to film it. But just to inspire you guys, هكا نبدلو شوية. I received these cookies, really yummy cookies. وخممت انا ما نشرح ناكل كامل هذو الكوكيز. Why not نقسمهم هكا على دي بوات ونعطيهم لهذوك الهومليس مساكين اللي برا just to make their day better, put a smile on their face, ونعطيهم دي ماسك هكا by they protect themselves. Maybe نشري لهم little disinfectants like these, ونعطي لهم you know money, just I don't know, they can buy something to eat. So I thought that would be a great idea just to inspire people to do more of these things, especially in this pandemic. الناس محتاجين بزاف معونا تقدروش تخيلوا. ف just a little thing اللي يديروها تقدر it makes them happy and it helps them out and it gives them hope. تاني حبيت نبارطاجي معكم لا روتين تاعي تاع سبور اللي بديتها عندي واحد 2 weeks and I really love it. يعني حابه نرجع للسبور and شفت بلي بزاف بناتي سالوني يقولوا لي كيفاش حتى ما تزيديش في البوا كامل ملي عرفناك عرفناك اكيد السيم. To be honest انا ما نديرش سبور كل يوم. اوكي okay, I watch what I eat هكا ديفو I don't watch at all. صح I think it's natural in me. ما نزيدش بزاف. But I will show you this amazing routine that I'm doing and inshallah تتفادوا منها انتم تاني وتبداو ديروها ونبداو نديروها كيف كيف نديروها challenge and we'll have the most amazing bodies, fit girls. I hope la video تعجبكم وتستفادوا منها. I'll leave you guys with the video and ciao ciao. Everything went well. Let's say those people are very appreciative of anything you give them, and that's the beauty of it. That's why, that's the moral of the story, guys. Just help with anything you can. It makes people happy, believe me, especially now in this pandemic. I really don't like to film these things, but the moral of all this video is not to show you guys that I'm giving or anything, but just to
push me to do more of these things and push you guys, give you guys ideas to do more, even though it's little. حتى إذا كانت حاجة صغيرة ديروها. It gives you such a great satisfaction, guys. I can't even explain it. And inshallah ربي يقدرنا باش نديرو more things like this, planned وحوايج اللي bigger than this. Inshallah ya ربي, why not? Now we're gonna finish it with a workout. Mm-hmm. Today we're gonna do lower body, so everything that has to do with the lower body. I literally just use a mat, and كماكم عارفين, I'm not a pro, so I just look on YouTube. Whoever looks good, I follow their workout. Can't blame me. So yeah, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna link the videos down below in the description box, and I hope you guys do it too. Let me know if you guys want me to throw a challenge on Instagram. خليكم انستغرام تاعي هنايا, كتبوا لي if you guys want to do a workout ولا a fitness challenge where I'll give you guys what I use so we do it together. هكذا باش كي خلاص الكونفينمون نكونوا I have nothing, but you know it's coming, guys. Great workout. My legs are shaking, guys. Shaking. So I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys like the video, please leave a like and a comment. It means a lot to me. Share it with your friends and family. Let's grow the family. And I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in another video. Ciao, ciao.